Put me through the pain I've been subjected to.